Ah, Baba, oruko Jesu. Olorun ma je gbo pe wa. Emi ni tin je uru agba eyin wa. Oluwa ti ran mi si wo to wo mi lowo lowo ni lo leyi. Oluwa fi kan si mi lokan. Olo tu gbe mi wa ni lo leyi. Tori pe odun yi odun re ni. Iwon arabirin to wo mi lowo lowo. Iwon arakunrin to wo mi lowo lowo odun yi odun re ni. Be ni woli wi be loluwa wi. You that are listening to me now, that are watching me now, right now, the Lord has sent me to you. This year is a year. Either devils like it or not. Either your enemies like it or not, it's a year. Briefly, I want to tell you the importance of salt. Prophetically, how you can use salt to solve the problems of life. Yes, you can use the salt to get money to cast out the devils with prayers. Many people, they don't know the importance of salt. That's why I'm here now. Boom! I'm here. Ni lo iyo. A fin le emesu jade. Pelu adura. A fin pe owo wa. Pelu agba Olorun. A fin le emesu jade. Awon ori buruku wa konu le. Yes. In the name of Jesus. Baba gugu olugbo, don wo mi la ko loruko Jesus ya Olorun anu gba. Receive mercy. Receive divine encounter. Divine mercy, divine help, divine collection. In the name of Jesus. Number one, how we are going to do it, you will read Matthew chapter 5, verse 13 to 16, inside this salt, local salt. You put it in a clean bucket like this, a cup like this. You put the salt. You read Matthew chapter 5, verses 13 to 16, as well, 2 Kings chapter 2, verse 21, when Elisha went to the source of the water. You read it. O ka matibu. O ri ka no ese 13. Is it 16, you see? Oba kini. O ri keji ese 21, wa kasi. Imiti Elisha to gbadura fi omi mara. To the other. To what it casts down, le pata, you sweep the house. You pray, and all your heart desires. Lord, I need money. I want the evil spirit. This is a wish, witchcraft. I mean, ask me to get out of the in that another circle, to get out of this house. You pray. You can fast or you can pray anyhow. After that, you will pull this out. This is what? In the four corners of your house. The four corners of your house. That's the one. You will now put the water outside. Without talking to anybody early in the morning, go and take it. Wagbe your sister. No joke, go to so say any kind of alobe. Wagbadrasi, wagbudia, so we go everywhere. Likewise, the third day, you do it. That week, see what God will do. You will now pray, oh Lord, my Father. Allah will shine over me, have mercy upon me. Give me money. When they have forgotten me, let them remember me by fire. Oluwa je kan ranti mi. Gbogbo emi o so. Aje idiwo ide na. Ija kare wo to wan le ya jade. Every pile of cobwebs in this house. Indices, obstacles, witchcraft, failure. We see what will happen. Even in your dream, you meet God. So I don't want to waste our time. We say amen. Share the program. Like it, subscribe to it. My name is Prophet Kennedy Agala. Divine TV. Divine Power of Wisdom International. By the grace of God worldwide. So you go to our YouTube, Agala Kennedy. You see our videos here. This year, you are going to make it. Not see YouTube, Agala Kennedy, you are Divine Power of God, Jesus out international. But you are alone with you. Full grown. Look, just you're there for. Oh, Ranuga, Mashamila, Ranuga, Bagbara, Shono, I go, Binadan, my brother, Binadan. Lot is what I do. Ranuga, you get married. By the grace of God, tomorrow, I want to do the prayer for the singles. Condition, singles. You that have due to marry, but as they are proposing to you, they are dropping you. This is your year. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Ogbe to loko. Online program by the grace of God. Won kan gbe won gbe oju leni. Emi ya ko gbe na loruko Jesu. Mo pa ni ase lora anugba. Orun gbe odide. Odi o ma ni owo lowo. O ma bimo. Wa ni oko. Wa ri ise. En to nlo yibo loruko Jesu. Era anugba. Iwe gbe lu o ma gba. You will not be repatriated in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Shamidada, Pelu Mari, Jesus, and fire. God bless you. My name is Prophet Kenny Daniela. God bless you. Share it. God bless.